I love it. I have like a succulent chart. So if
of course you do.
If your succulent starts to look a certain way, it tells you what you're doing wrong. If you're overwatering, underwatering, too much light, not enough light.
Mm. Are they very precise succulents? There's no room for error?
I've found that I have better luck with the larger succulents than I do the smaller ones.
Okay. All right. So the more robust succulents.
Succulents have a reputation for being super easy care houseplants.
Oh, I would say they're not super easy. I've lost a lot of succulents in my day.
It says anyone can grow them, but that doesn't mean you can just plop them down on a table and totally forget about them.
Oh, right. Willy-nilly.
No, they do still need some care to look their best. So.
Okay. Do you dust your succulents?
You know what? They can get dusty because they do just sit there, and a lot of them are flat. No, you know what? And this might be on the list of mistakes, but I actually have one that's in my bathroom, and I've had it for, I think this is going on year three that I've had this thing, and it started to die. I started to get upset. I put it in the window, and it came back, and it looks great, but it is flat, and it gets dusty. And what I do is, because I don't think that you're supposed to water them from the top, but I will water this one from the top, and it takes the dust off.
You bucked the system. Okay.
Okay. All right.
The succulent system.
These are mistakes you can make with your succulents. Number one. Using containers without drainage.
Oh, yeah. But that's any plant.
Okay. I'll just skip over that one.
That's no, I like
ridiculous.
It. Okay. Don't skip
you
over.
Just,
I love it.
You just
I love
got
this
taken
list.
A task.
It's tempting to pair cute succulents with a fun container.
It is.
But if you plant your new Echeveria?
What?
Echeveria. I guess that's a certain
type
succulent.
Okay.
In
gonorrhea?
A if you plant your new gonorrhea in a tiny ceramic pot with no way for water to drain out, it's not going to end well for you and your plant.
Have you noticed this, Kathy? And the one that you keep to mask the smell of the poop in the bathroom.
Oh, stop it.
Most succulents prefer their soil on the dry side anyway, but using a container without drainage holes increases your chances of overwatering because the moisture will
Water will sit.
Pool in the bottom of the pot and literally drown your plant's roots.
Right. Yeah. Echeveria is a large genus of flowers.
This is the one that grows flowers?
Okay.
I think so, yeah. I have a couple of these in my
backyard. Are succulents all the rage these days? Is that the big thing?
Well, yeah, but they started to, because they're easy decorations and they started to do those classes. I remember I did the pumpkin succulent. They're putting them on anything and everything. You can just decorate with them all year round.
Mm-hmm.
All right, succulent was Marilyn Chambers' first movie, wasn't it, Preston?
I think it was Behind the Green Door, but that's close. All right, so succulents, also what you don't want to do is mist instead of water.
Oh.
You don't want to mist them?
Because succulents don't need much water to survive, you might think that misting them is a good way to prevent overwatering. But for succulents, it can damage them and even cause them to rot.
Tell me that you're misting your succulents.
No, but I think this is the point, is that you don't water them from the top.
Yes. Instead, make sure that you're using a container with drainage and a succulent potting mix, and then give your succulents a good soaking when the soil is completely dry.
So, like, you're supposed to actually, get the water underneath as opposed to spraying it or pouring it over top
of it. So you pour it to let it seek into the roots.
Yeah.
Sink it, all right.
Mm-hmm. These are succulents.
That's how I handle my succulents.
Yes. That's the main reason I brought this up. I was hoping that
Mandy would join.
Mm-hmm.
What about the succulents?
Not watering enough.
My index fingers around my nipples.
Oh my God! And that wet ass succulent.
Wet ass succulent.
Interesting.
You had me at wet ass.
I know.
On the Hallmark Channel tonight.
Wet ass
succulents. I inherited my grandmother's succulent shop. And here comes Brick Laser, the new man in town.
Brick Laser?
His child died of some disease. I don't know. I didn't ever know the kid. It doesn't matter. And he helps me with my succulents.
Number
one day,
three.
Well, I cautioned him, don't miss that. Get it all wet. Your succulents. You've got a dusty-ass succulent.
Number
man meat.
It's not a wet-ass succulent. It's a dusty-ass succulent.
Dusty-ass succulent.
Mm-hmm.
You want to get that all wet.
Okay.
All right.
All right. I just thought of a song, Dap. Dusty-ass.
Succulent.
No, pee.
Oh.
I'm writing that down.
For grandma.
Yeah, for grandma. Okay.